may not know so much stuff about me. So here is 25 facts about me. Okay, with the ghost. My birthday is 3 days before Halloween. Woo! I broke my wrist in two places when I was 12 years old. When I go up or down the stairs in my house, I always count just to make sure that we still have 13 steps. Don't know why, because there's always gonna be 13 steps. I can touch my nose with my tongue. I'm nearly 18 years old and I've never tried alcohol. My favorite TV show as a kid was Sarah Jane Adventures. I loved that show so much. And I also loved Doctor Who at that time. For the first 10 years of my life, my dad had a camcorder and he would record most of my life on there. If you guys actually want me to do a video of me reacting to some of those old childhood videos, then let me know. When I was 6-7 years old, I cut one part of my hair to about this height and threw it out the window. When I was at infant school, me and my two best friends used to have a dessert which was very odd. It was bread dipped in custard. I wonder if I still like it now. I have never moved house. I'm allergic to cats, but I still think they're pretty cute. When I was 8 years old, I started writing a book about a girl who got sucked into a machine, and inside that machine was a futuristic world that is taken over by a virus, and I can't remember what happened to it at the end of the day. I am so picky when it comes to drinks. I do not drink fizzy drinks or caffeine or alcohol. My Hogwarts house is Gryffindor. I always wear socks around the house or anywhere I go, except for when I go to sleep. I prefer green olives than black olives. I just think they're a lot nicer. At the first two concerts I ever went to, I fell asleep at both of them. Don't ask me how I fell asleep at a concert, it just happened. My favorite Disney Pixar film is Inside Out, as you may can probably tell. I'm an only child. I love horror books, but I don't like horror films. I rarely wear jewelry. I'm not a jewelry person, but the only jewelry I really wear is earrings. My name in Greek actually means light, and most people say that it's because I'm bright. I'm gonna stop with the joke. Even though I am 17 years old, on my last parents' evening, my English teacher told me that I needed to get a handwriting book. Thanks! My favorite Disney princess as a child, and is always gonna be my favorite Disney princess, is Jasmine. At that time, when I was a kid, she was such a significant role model because she wasn't like every other standard princess, and to me, she stood out a lot because she had a tiger. I am one of those people who will start a project and then leave it for 5 minutes and don't come back to it for the rest of the day. I hope you guys enjoyed getting to know a little bit more about me. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!